Ohio's on the rebound, but we need a new generation of leaders to keep up that progress. That's why we need Dave Greenspan in the State House to keep government accountable, create jobs, and protect our paychecks so we can keep Ohio moving forward together.
Tom Dunlap doesn't seem to care about future generations. As county commissioner, Dunlap admitted that he voted to raise property taxes and wants to bring back the death tax, punishing the families of Huron and Lorain counties. We can't afford Tom Dunlap and his higher taxes.